Now, India will raise customs duty on some mobile phone parts from nil to 2.5%. Duties on printed circuit boards, camera modules and connectors have also been increased from 0 to 2.5%. Higher duties on these components will encourage manufacturers to make in India. Yet another step towards Atmanirbhar Bharat. The government also wants mobile phones to become the largest exported item in India, and that will require more phones and their components to be manufactured in India.